The U.S. Department of Education has started notifying millions of student loan borrowers of major loan servicing changes that will be unfolding in the coming months, and is urging them to take steps now to prepare. But its advice is incomplete. Last month, two of the department's major contracted student loan servicers, Fed Loan Servicing, a branch of the Pennsylvania Higher Education Assistance Agency, or PHEAA, and Granite State Management and Resources, told the department that they will not be renewing their contracts at the end of the year, effectively ending their student loan servicing operations on behalf of the federal government. As a result, the Department of Education will have to find new loan servicers for approximately 10 million borrowers, and will initiate transfers to those new servicers in the coming months. The department has started notifying borrowers of the upcoming changes. In emails sent to borrowers whose accounts are with Fed Loan Servicing, the department warned borrowers to get ready for your loan servicer to change. The department explained, Fed Loan Servicing has announced that it will stop servicing federal student loans. Over the next year, your loans will be moved to a different servicer. Until this change happens, Fed Loan will remain your loan servicer. The department noted that servicing changes do not impact the terms or conditions of the underlying loans, or a borrower's eligibility for student loan forgiveness, discharge, and repayment programs. The department urged borrowers to update their contact information. Wrong contact information could make you miss important updates about your new servicer and about how to prepare for payments to begin again, said the emails. The emails also notified borrowers to prepare for repayment, but provided ambiguous information for borrowers who have been paying their student loans through automatic debit enrollment, saying only that borrowers should watch for information from Fed Loan Servicing and your new loan servicer to manage your auto debit. Typically, borrowers must re-enroll in auto debit programs with a new servicer after a transfer occurs. Fed Loan Servicing has also put up a prominent message on its website, notifying borrowers of the upcoming changes. In the coming months, we will be working with Federal Student Aid, FSA, to conduct a smooth transition of your loans to a different servicer, said the message. Fed Loan Servicing will continue to service all loans until they are transferred to another FSA-designated servicer. Fed Loan directed borrowers to follow updates through a dedicated page of the Department of Education's website. Servicing transfers initiated by the Department of Education and other student loan lenders have historically been disruptive and, in some cases, harmful and costly to borrowers.